the action now taken by the minister, the Kerala minister, Mr. K.T. Jagiri, who has received the foreign contribution, is totally illegal and it violates Section 3 of the Foreign Contribution Regulation Act of the year 2010. It also would constitute, since though the receipt is not of the currency as such, it would still amount to contribution as defined under the Act. Therefore, his contributions being received or having enabled any other organization to have received the contribution would certainly amount to an offence under Section 35 or 36 of the Foreign Contribution Act, which is punishable with imprisonment which may go up to 5 years or 7 years as the case may be. Hence, there is no doubt that he has committed an offence. We would also feel like the minister has in fact committed offences and the attempt is only to camouflage what he has committed in the name of the receipt of Quran, etc. The chief minister ought to have asked him to resign and face the investigation.